Okay, happy Sunday racing, ha? Bayang karirista. So, ito yung mga giya natin para sa araw ng Linggo, June 13, 2021, sa San Lazaro Leisure Park nga yung karera natin, ha? Meron tayong 16 races at medyo magagulo yung lineup natin. May mga maiden din na karera, no? So may carry over tayo sa take all 1 million plus, tsaka sa pick 5 200,000 plus, no? So ayun, pagbutihin natin yung pagpili. So umpisa na natin race 1. Okay, 3 year old and maiden race agad yung race 1 natin, no? Ang first choice natin si Tipo C. Mukhang kaya niya yung grupo, mukhang angat pa. Dahil kung natatandaan nyo, nung Marho Day, tumakbo to. Nasegundo, no? Kay Kalbayog. 3-year-old colt yata yung tinakbuhan nito. Ang second choice na rin natin, yung galing sa maiden stakes race, yung numero 6, si Tocbel. So, 10-6 tayo rito. Tipo si yung first choice natin. Second choice, numero 6, Tocbel. Okay, punta tayong race 2. Class 5, no? 11 to 15. Rating based handicapping system. So, first choice natin, couple entry, numero 3, Teleporter, tsaka si Cool Mom. Ang second choice natin, numero 9, si Gold Bar. At third choice natin, yung numero 5, si Golden Hook. So, 395 tayo dito. Couple entry na Teleporter tsaka Cool Mom. Second choice si Gold Bar. Third choice natin si Golden Hook. Okay, punta tayong race number 3. 3-year-old and above maiden race ulit. Ang first choice natin, mukhang angat din sa grupo, no? Si Parabellum. Ayan. Ang second choice natin, kung may tatalo, yung numero 7, tingin ko, si California Gold. So, dito, first choice natin, numero 6, Parabellum. At yung second choice natin, kung may tsatsambay, numero 7 na rin, na si California Gold. Okay, punta tayong next race, race number 4. Class 4. 28 to 33, no? Rating based handicapping system. First choice natin, numero 7, Star is Born. Ang second choice natin, yung numero 8, Money for Sheltex. At third choice natin, yung numero 4, si Krugerrand. So, 7-8-4 tayo dito. Star is Born, yung first choice. Ang second choice natin, si Money for Sheltex, numero 8. At third choice natin, yung numero 4, si Krugerrand. Okay, punta tayong race number 5. Rating based handicapping system ulit, no? Class 4, 22 to 27. So, first choice natin dito, yung couple entry, numero 9, You Never Know, tsaka si Getsemanis Miracle. Second choice natin yung numero G's, Always Ready. At third choice natin yung numero 11, Katuparan. So dito 9, 10, 11 tayo, no? Couple entering You Never Know, tsaka si Getsemanis Miracle. Second choice natin yung numero G's, Always Ready. At third choice natin yung numero 11, Katuparan. Okay, punta tayong race number 6, class 4, 28 to 33, no? Ang first choice natin, numero G's, Street Smart. Ang second choice natin, yung numero 12, Heroes del 96. At third choice natin, yung numero 3, Filipino Emperor. So, dito 10-12-3 tayo sa race number 6. First choice, Street Smart, numero G's. Second choice, numero 12, Heroes del 96. Third choice, yung numero 3, Filipino Emperor. Okay, race 7 tayo, no? Class 4, 16 to 21, no? First choice natin, numero sa East, Texas Mighty Coast. Ang second choice natin, yung numero 1, Double Time Swing. At third choice natin, yung numero 5, My Dear Magnolia. Okay, 615 tayo dito, Texas Mighty Coast. Ang first choice, ang second choice natin, yung numero 1, Double Time Swing. Third choice, yung numero 5, My Dear Magnolia. Okay, punta tayong race number 8. Class 5, no? 6 to 10, medyo mababang grupo. First choice natin yung numero 9, no? Si Eto Brute. Rumimati na nakaraan yan. Kaya lang medyo nadisgrasya niya yung nasa unang kabayan nun. Si Golden Octagon yata yan. Kaya na inquiry. So, siya yung first choice natin. Second choice, numero 7. Si Only One. At third choice, numero 8. Si Shining Star. So, 9, 7, 8 tayo dyan sa race number 8. Okay, punta tayong race number 9. Class 4, 22 to 27. So, ang first choice natin dito na numero 9, si Sultanov. Second choice natin, numero 12, si Reliable Den. At third choice natin, yung numero 5, si Unipolita. Okay, so 9, 12, 5 tayo dito sa race number 9. Sultanov, Reliable Den, tsaka si Unipolita ang choices natin dyan. Okay, punta tayong race number 10. Class 4, 34 to 39. So, first choice natin dito, numero 2, Senorita. Ang ganda ng huling takbo niya, no? Medyo sobrang nanalo. At second choice na rin natin yung numero 7, Top Grocer. So, dito sa race number 10, no? Yun. 2-7 tayo. First choice numero 2, Senorita. At second choice numero 7, na si Top Grocer. Okay, punta tayo next race. Race number 11, class 4, 16 to 21. First choice natin, no, yung numero 2, yung couple entry na ano, si Red Soul tsaka si Gray Area. Ang second choice natin, yung numero 4, Annika's Will. At third choice natin, yung couple entry numero 6, si Believe Me tsaka si Bonifacio. So, 2-4-6 tayo dito. Couple entering Gray Area tsaka Red Soul. Second choice, Annika's Will. Third choice natin, couple entry ulit, Believe Me tsaka Bonifacio. Okay, punta tayong race 12, class 3, 40-46, no? First choice natin, numero 6, Super Sheltex, galing sa panalo, no? At second choice natin, yung numero 4, si Fabulous Star. At third choice natin, yung numero 8, yung nalimado na karaan, si Spantastic. So, 6-4-8 tayo dito. First choice, numero 6, Super Sheltex. Ang second choice natin, numero 4, si Fabulous Star. At third choice natin, yung numero 8, is Fantastic. Okay, punta tayong race number 13. Ayan, class 3. Huh? 54 to 60. So, first choice natin, no, numero 5, Palibasa Lalaki, mukhang nababa sa laban. Second choice na rin natin, tingin ko, yung numero 8, si Sari Baby. At kung gusto nyong dehado, si Critical Moment lang, tingin ko yung may tsambay. So, dito, 5-8, Palibasa Lalaki, tsaka yung 8, Sari Baby. Kung gusto nyong dagdag yung 6, pang dehado lang, okay? Okay, race 14 tayo. Class 4, 16 to 21 split ulit, no? First choice natin, numero 11, Magnum Opus. Sobra din nanalo na karaan yan. Ang second choice natin, yung numero 8, Ashley's Gift. At ang third choice natin, yung numero 4, si Magat Salamat. So, 11-8-4 tayo dito. First choice, Magnum Opus. Second choice, yung numero 8, Ashley's Gift. At third choice, numero 4, Magat Salamat. Okay, punta tayong penultimate race. Race number 15. Class 4, 22 to 27. So, first choice natin dito, yung couple entry numero 5, Skyscraper, tsaka Resilient Creed. Second choice natin, yung numero 1, no? Si More or Less. Third choice natin, yung numero 3, si Amelia. So, dito sa race number 15, 5-1-3 tayo, no? First choice, couple entry Skyscraper, tsaka Resilient Creed. Second choice, si More or Less, numero 1. Third choice, numero 3, si Amelia. Okay, last race tayo. Race number 16. So, dito, first choice natin, yung numero 8, si Work From Home. Ang second choice natin, numero 11, si Humidor. At third choice natin, yung numero 9, no? Si Caloocan Girl. So, 8-11-9 tayo dyan sa last race. Work From Home ang first choice, numero 8. Second choice, numero 11, Humidor. At third choice, numero 9, Caloocan Girl. So, ayun yung mga giya natin para sa araw ng Linggo, June 13, 2021. Magdagdag kayo kung may mga kursunada kayong dehado, no? So, inuulit ko po, kayo pa rin masusunod, no? Kung saan nyo itataya yung pinagpaguran yung pera. Ito yung mga tulong lang lamang po. Makatulong sana sa inyo. So, good luck po sa atin lahat. Maraming salamat.